tonight, we start with a man who didn't stop serving after his military career.
On Wednesday, a special award was presented to a Power County Sheriff's deputy. Surrounded by his family and Sheriff Jim Jeffries, Deputy Jebediah Hogue was presented with the Above the Call Award from Pocatello Nissan Kia and KPVI. After his service as a U.S. Marine, Deputy Hogue joined the Power County Sheriff's Office in 2013. Since then, he's volunteered for boat safety inspections and helps manage the Power County's Honor Guard.
It's very humbling. I can't do this alone. I've got a great team. My family's great. I couldn't do it without their support.